Good morning everyone. I'm welcoming all the students of class 3. Today we are going to start science class chapter 4 page number 29. You can see chapter 4. I'm going to revise the chapter living things and non-living things. What is living things and non-living things? Living things ka matlab kya hai? We are going to learn about living things and non-living things. I am revising this chapter because this chapter has finished. So today we are going to revise the chapter, chapter 4, page number 29. In page number 29 you can see living, the world of the living. World mein living things bhi hote hain, non-living things bhi, right? So, living and non-living things, parts of plants, animals and their feeding habits, birds and their food. So this hour we are going to learn this chapter, okay? Now, living and non-living things, our surrounding consists of many wonderful things. These things can be classified into living things and non-living things. Our surrounding are consists of wonderful things. There are so many things, right? There are animals, plants, non-living things, for example, buses, pencil, paint, books. They are non-living things, and living things are animals, plants, human beings. We are living things, okay? Plants, animals and human beings are living things. The objects, the table, like table, chair, fan, toys, cycle, books, etc. are non-living things. So, plants, animals and human beings are living things because we breathe and we consists oxygen, carbohydrates, carbon dioxide. Okay, so plants, animals and human beings can breathe, okay, but non-living things cannot breathe. For example, chair, toys, these are man-made things. Ye insaan ne banaya, man-made things. And the natural things are the moon, stars, sun. These are the natural things that we can found in our earth. Observe the above picture carefully and put a tick against living things and cross against non-living things. So you can observe the pictures, be carefully, see carefully, and so cross against the non-living things. They are living things, and which are the non-living things? You can see toy, balls is non-living things. Okay. So like this, you have to cross in non-living things. Natural and man-made things. What is natural things and what is man-made things? Natural things means those we can see, the stars, the moon. They are not made by man. Wo human beings, insaan ne nahi banaya. Wo kya hai? Naturally, hum log dekh sakte. For example, planets, the stars, the moon. They are natural things. But the man-made things are bus, vehicles, car, buses, pencil, paint. So they are man-made things, okay? Natural things are those which are found in nature and not made by man. For example, hills, mountains, suns are natural things. Hills, mountains, suns, stars, moon, they are all natural things. In next page, man-made things. Obviously, we know man-made things, man-made, so many things. Chair, computer, home. So, these are man-made things. Natural things can be living and non-living both. But man-made things are not a living things. Man-made things are non-living things. But natural things are living and non-living both. Natural matlab, plants is also natural things. Living things and non-living things are quite different. Living things and non-living things are quite different. Wo different types of hota hai. Okay? Now, from each other, let us read in what way they are different. Now we are going to learn why. Why these are different from living and non-living. Wo kyun different hai? What is the way? Why they are different? Okay? Living things move. Living things can move, but non-living things cannot move. Living things move from one place to another in search of food, water, shelter, cows or buffaloes. So living things can move from one place to another. When we are hungry, when animals are hungry, they are going to search for food. For example, dog search food in road, in streets. Okay, so living things can move. Okay, cow or buffalo move in search of grass. Cow and buffalo kyun move karte hai? Because they are searching for a grass. Grass is their food. So cow and buffalo move in search of grass. A dog moves to find food. So why dog moves? Dog moves to find the food. Birds fly from place to place in search of food. Now birds is flying, right? So birds fly from place to place. Ek jagah se dusre jagah mein wo log khana dhoond rahe hain. So these are the animals. You can see this buffaloes, dog, birds. They are searching for food from one place to another place. Plants, though being living things, do not move from one place to another. Now you can see why they are different. Animals can move, they can search their food, but plants is also a living thing, but they cannot move. They can take oxygen, carbon dioxide, with the help of air, water, sunlight, and they are the plants take water, sunlight, and air with the help of nature. Okay, so these are the food, but they cannot move. Plants cannot move, but this is living things. Plants living things hai, pauda ek living things hai, but wo move nahi kar sakta ek jagah se dusre jagah pe. Right, now plants, though being living things, do not move from one place to another, but move their body parts. They move their body parts like branches. For example, the branches or the sunflower plants always bend down towards the sunlight, and the leaves of touch me not plants close when we touch it. So plants, when plants get sunlight, their branches will be bend down. Bend matlab usko bend hona, right, like this. So this is the sunflower and this is the branches. So they are, when they get sunlight, they used to bend down. Okay, now towards the sunlight, and leaves of touch me not plants close when we touch it. So ek pauda hai, uska naam kya hai? Touch me not plant. So when we touch that plant will be closed, wo band ho jata hai, right? Now non-living things, what is non-living things? Do not move on their own. They move when somebody applies a force to them. So non-living things cannot move. Non-living things cannot breathe. They cannot take sunlight, they cannot take water. But plants, animals are living things. Their habits and their foods taken, they are different. Okay, but non-living things cannot take. So somebody applies a force. So non-living things, for example, computer are man-made things. We have to use our physical, we have to use our hands, we have to use our brain how to use computer, right? So for example, a box does not move on its own. I'm giving you the example, box, this pen, this is a pen. So they can move with the help of us. Jab main ye likh rahi hu, so they need us. Usko ek na ek chahiye hota hai, human beings. Because of human beings, they can serve, they can move from one place to another, right? For example, chair is also a non-living things. So aap log jab chair ko yahan se wahan, aap log, so chair come here, chair apne aap nahi aata hai, right? Dog, aapka dog hai ghar pe, puppy hai, so पॉपी को आप कम या इधर आओ बोलेंगे तो वो पॉपी समझ कर आ जाता है, कुत्ता आता है. बिकॉज डॉग इज अ लिविंग थिंग्स, बट चेयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपने चेयर को बुलाया, कम या चेयर आता है? नो, बिकॉज सी डजंट अंडरस्टैंड, चेयर इज नॉन लिविंग थिंग. ओके, नाउ इट मूव्स व्हेन वी अप्लाई फोर्स टू मूव इट. सिमिलरली, Vehicles do not move on their own. They need a person to drive them in order to move. For example, there are some examples. Similarly, vehicles. When vehicles apne aap nahi chalta hai, right? They need someone, they need person to drive. So, vehicles mein driver hota hai, toh bhi wo ek jagah se dusra jagah move hota hai and in order way mein wo move hota hai. Okay? Now, next page. Living things need food, air and water to grow. So, living things need food, air, water to grow. Food gives energy to work and perform different activities. Human and animals get their food from plants and animals. Human beings get their food from plants and animals. Hum log khana hum logo kahan se milta hai? Animals, from animals. For example, chicken, cow, milk. Cow, we get milk from cow. And meat from sheep. Okay. So, human beings take food from animals and plants. Okay. Now, green plants prepare the food with the help of air, water, sunlight and chlorophyll. Non-living things do not require food, air and water. Now, non-living things do not require food and water. Living things grow in size. For example, we grow in size. First, you are a baby, then you become a small, bigger, bigger, then bigger and bigger. Okay? Now, every living things grow with the passage of time. A baby grows into a child into a man, or human, and so on. Record your height and weight every year, and you can monitor your growth. So, for example, why your birthday celebrate? आपका बर्थडे क्यों सेलिब्रेट करते हैं साल में? बिकॉज योर एज इज ग्रोइंग ऑन एंड यू आर गोइंग हाई, योर हाइट इज, योर ग्रोथ इज ग्रोइंग बिगर 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 देन बिगर. योर बेबी एंड योर स्मॉल, यू आर बीइंग बिगर. आप एक साल के हैं, फर्स्ट आप वन ईयर हो जाएंगे, उसके बाद टू ईयर्स, थ्री ईयर्स, फोर ईयर्स, फाइव ईयर्स, सिक्स ईयर्स. एवरी ईयर यू सेलिब्रेट योर बर्थडे बिकॉज you are growing, you are becoming big, your growth is moving. Okay, so similarly aap log kya bhi test kar sakte, your height, you can test your height also, and you can weight your, and we can, you can weight your also, weight aap log check bhi kar sakte. For example, in babies, you, when you are baby, your weight is 20 kg or 15 kg, and when you are big, when you are man, you are, अब जब man, इंसान बन जाते हो, बड़ा बन जाते हैं, आपके आपका हाइट भी उतना ही बढ़ता है. ओके, नाउ अ बेबी ग्रोज इंटू अ चाइल्ड हु फर्दर ग्रोज इंटू अ एडल्ट. नाउ यू आर अ बेबी, आप लोग छोटे बच्चा है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू आर अ बेबी, यू आर इन क्लास थ्री एंड यू आर जस्ट अ बेबी. ओके, आप लोग जस्ट बच्चा ही है अभी. So when you will get adult, when you will in 18 years old, in 18 years old you are an adult person. आप लोग एक adult man है क्योंकि आप 18 years के हो चुके. Why? Because we are living things, that's why we, our growth, our size is increasing day by day, increasing year by year, increasing day by day. Okay, with the help of food, with the help of water, so we are increasing. All animals also grow in a similar manner from babies to adults. All animals also grows in similar manner. वो भी growth होता ही है. For example, this is a baby dog and they are growing in their manners, in a proper way. वो एक जैसे ही बनता जाएगा. Baby, small baby, big, big, big and a adult. Okay? Now, in plants. Now, how plants grow their size? Okay, plants, a seed turns into a seedling and a seedling into a plant, and the baby plant grows into a big tree. So this is a seed and these are the seedlings. So they are turning by day by day. So baby plant, seedling, and a seedling into a plant, the baby plant grows into a big tree. So for example, आप ही के बर्थडे के दिन व्हेन यू आर वन ईयर ओल्ड यू आर वी आर ग्रोइंग अ ट्री, आप लोग सीड्स लगाए अपने प्लांट घर पे ही सीड्स लगाए, उसी नेक्स्ट ईयर फॉर नेक्स्ट ईयर यू कैन सी दैट प्लांट्स ऑल्सो दे आर ग्रोइंग डे बाय डे. जैसे आप लोग ग्रोथ होते आप लोग का साइज बढ़ता है, वैसे ही प्लांट्स का भी क्या होता है डे बाय डे ग्रोथ होता है, राइट. सो सीडलिंग अ सीडलिंग इंटू अ प्लांट, प्लांट इंटू द बेबी प्लांट ग्रोज इंटू अ बिग ट्री, उसके बाद वो क्या बन जाता है बिग ट्री, बड़ा सा ट्री बन जाता है. नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स डू नॉट ग्रो इन साइज, अ स्टोन और अ चेयर रिमेन्स ऑन द सेम साइज फॉर एवर. सो नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कैन नॉट ग्रो बिकॉज दे आर नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स, दे आर मैन मेड थिंग्स. ओके, सो चेयर कैन नॉट ग्रो, स्टोन कैन नॉट ग्रो. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, लिविंग थिंग्स ब्रेथ. हाउ वी ब्रेथ, वी टेक ऑक्सीजन एंड वी गिव अप कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. लिविंग थिंग्स ब्रेथ, दे टेक ऑक्सीजन एंड गिव कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. वी टेक ऑक्सीजन एंड वी टेक आउट कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, हम लोग सांस लेते ऑक्सीजन, उसके बाद वी टेक आउट कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड लाइक दिस. प्रेस योर नोज फॉर अ मिनट, आर यू एबल टू ब्रेथ. सो आप लोग घर पे एग्जाम्पल यू कैन प्रेस योर नोज ऑल्सो एंड फॉर अ मिनट हाउ यू फील, यू कैन राइट द आंसर्स ऑल्सो. नो यू फील लैक ऑफ एयर, दिस इंसिडेंट दैट एयर इज नेसेसरी टू सर्वाइव. वाई एयर इज नेसेसरी टू सर्वाइव, बिकॉज वी कैन नॉट सर्वाइव विद द हेल्प ऑफ एयर. एयर इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट इन अवर लाइफ. ओके, डिफरेंट लिविंग थिंग्स हैव डिफरेंट वे ऑफ ब्रीथिंग, सो डिफरेंट लिविंग थिंग्स हैव डिफरेंट ब्रीथिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल फिश, बर्ड्स, एनिमल्स, ह्यूमन बींग्स हैव डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ ब्रीथिंग. ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड मैनी एनिमल्स ब्रेथ थ्रू देयर नोज एंड लंग्स. ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड मैनी एनिमल्स ब्रेथ थ्रू देयर लंग्स. ह्यूमन बींग्स हम लोग लंग्स से ब्रेथ करते सांस लेते हैं, एनिमल्स भी लंग्स से सांस लेते हैं. ओके, इंसेक्ट्स लाइक बटरफ्लाइज एंड कॉकरोच ब्रेथ थ्रू टाइनी इन द एयर होल्स इन द बॉडी. इंसेक्ट्स एंड एनिमल, इंसेक्ट्स एंड बटरफ्लाई दे हैव दिस टाइनी होल्स इन द बॉडी. उसका बॉडी में क्या होता है, देयर आर सम टाइनी छोटा सा होल होता है, उसी से वो लोग सांस लेते हैं. फिश ब्रेथ थ्रू देयर गिल्स, नाउ फिश ब्रेथ थ्रू देयर गिल्स. प्लांट्स ब्रेथ थ्रू देयर टाइनी होल्स इन द लीव्स कॉल्ड स्टोमेटा. सो लीव्स में भी, प्लांट्स में लीव्स होते हैं, पत्ता होता है, उसमें क्या होता है छोटा छोटा सा होल होते हैं, उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं स्टोमेटा. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टोमेटा दे आर टेकिंग द एयर. ओके, विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टोमेटा. नाउ नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स डू नॉट ब्रीथ, लिविंग थिंग्स रिप्रोड्यूस. हाउ लिविंग थिंग्स रिप्रोड्यूस, रिप्रोड्यूस मीन्स गिविंग बर्थ टू देयर ओन काइंड. On kind, it means that an animal, that an elephant will give birth to a baby elephant only. So reproduce matlab birth, bachcha paida karna. Okay, now it means elephant will give a birth to a baby elephant. So elephant also take a give a birth to a baby elephant. For example, all living things reproduce but in different ways. So all living things can reproduce the baby, they have their own babies, right? Plants ka bhi babies hota hai, animals like birds have their babies, but there are different ways. How we are going to learn, human beings and some animals like elephant, lion, dogs, cat, etc. reproduce by giving birth to their babies. They can reproduce their baby, wo bachcha paida kar sakta hai, but birds cannot reproduce. And like snake, there are so many animals, they gives eggs to their babies. They gives first, they take out eggs, with the help of that eggs the baby comes out. Okay, birds also lay eggs, these eggs hatch to produce babies, means अंडे से बच्चा को निकालना, बच्चे निकल जाता है. बट ह्यूमन बींग्स एनिमल्स लाइक डॉग्स वी रिप्रोड्यूस बेबी, हम लोगों का बच्चा अपने थ्रू आवर बॉडी आवर बेबी कम्स आउट. बट बर्ड्स स्नेक्स कैन नॉट टेक आउट द बेबी फ्रॉम द बॉडीज बिकॉज दे गिव्स एग्स, विद द हेल्प ऑफ एग्स द बेबीज कम्स आउट. ओके, प्लांट्स रिप्रोड्यूस थ्रू सीड्स. अब प्लांट्स रिप्रोड्यूस थ्रू सीड्स, प्लांट्स का बेबी क्या है? सीड्स. विद दिस इज द सीड. नाउ सम प्लांट्स आर रिप्रोड्यूस ऑल्सो रिप्रोड्यूस फ्रॉम द स्टीम्स लीव्स एंड रूट्स. Non-living things do not reproduce. Non-living things do not reproduce. वो किसी को birth, बच्चा पैदा नहीं कर सकते. They are non-living things. They cannot breed, they cannot reproduce. So, a Barbie doll will not reproduce and another Barbie doll. For example, you have a doll. So, this is the, your doll is non-living thing. Your doll cannot reproduce or another Barbie doll. They cannot give a birth to a new baby doll. Okay, now living things feel how we feel. For example, when you get hurt from anyone, you feel. Feel means ek ehsaas hona, aapko chot lagta hai. When you get injured by your friends, you feel bad. Or your mother sulks to you, aapka mother ne aapko chillaya aapke upar. So this is your emotional feelings. They are the emotional feeling. We feel, but non-living things cannot feel. Okay, now we are going to learn living things feel. When we touch anything too hot by mistake, we at once remove your hand. So, by mistakenly we touch a hot tea. आपने गरम चाय को पकड़ लिया. So, you will take out of your hand immediately because you feel that. Okay, now when we fall and get hurt, we fall, we feel and cry. When we will get hurt or when we fall down, we used to cry. हम लोग जब गिरते हैं तो हम लोग को क्या ऐसा फील होता है? आई से हम लोग का tears आ जाता है. We used to cry. Okay, these are the feelings that we can feel, living things can feel, but not non-living things cannot feel. When we tease animals, they howl or try to harm us. Now, where animals has also a feeling. For example, dog. When you will tease the dog, आपने dog को पत्थर मार लिया. For example, you are teasing that dog. So dogs can be written back. वो bark करता है. वो चिल्लाता भौंकता है. So bark. They bark to you. So these are the feelings that animals can. Animals have. This shows that all living things respond to the environment. So that this feeling shows that we all living things respond to our environment. Okay, now even plants respond to the surroundings. They do not grow and die if they do not get air, water, sunlight. They do not grow and die if they do not get air, water and sunlight. So plants kyun marta hai? Because when they do not get water, air, sunlight in a proper way, so they will die. But when they get water, sunlight, air, they will survive. They can survive. So there are plants also respond by theirself. Okay, there are so many different ways that we can survive. Living things can feel. Now living things responds to all these changes in the environment because of the sense organ. Because with the help of sense organ we can survive, we can feel. With the help of eyes we can see, with the help of nose we can smell, with the help of ears we can heard anything, okay, hear anything. Non-living things do not feel. A train or a bus does not feel tired even though many passengers are sitting in it. So for example, non-living things cannot feel anything. Train bus, there are so many passengers, but they don't feel tired. वो tired, वो थक नहीं जाता. Tired means थकना. So वो लोग थकते नहीं है. So they don't feel tired. But when you are playing anything, when you return home, you feel tired. So we have our feelings. We are living things. But non-living things cannot feel anything. Okay? Living things excrete. All living things excrete or throw waste matters from the body. Non-living things do not excrete. So living things excrete the waste materials from the body. We can for example, you are taking food and we can throw through our body waste material. We can waste matters from the body. We can throw waste matters from the body, but non-living things do not excrete. Now, the moon is a man-made things, natural things are non-living things. The moon is a non-living things. Sorry, the moon is a natural things. The things which do not break. So the thing number one, you can see exercise work. The moon is a natural thing. We can say the moon is a natural thing. Things which do not break is called. Which things do not break is called living things. Birds, non-living things cannot break. Next, fish breathe through. Fish कहाँ से सांस लेते हैं? Fish breathe through gills. These are tiny holes in the legs. Dog spots. Stomata, leaves has a tiny holes. We can say that stomata. Human beings breathe in oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen. So, human beings breathe in oxygen. We take oxygen inside and we take out carbon dioxide. So, oxygen. Complete the statements. All man-made things are non-living things. All man-made things are non-living things. Those things can be lived and non-living things. Things can be living and non-living both. So natural things are both things. Natural things. Does reproduce seeds. Plants reproduce seeds. Leaves of dust plants close when we touch it. So which leaves? That leaves name is touch me not. Touch me not plants. Touch me not plants. Next, non-living things move when we apply a force. हम लोग जब force करते हैं तभी non-living things can be moved. So in next page you can see page number 36. You can see there. Page number 36. Take the correct answer. No, they are the body. They are the building block of our body. So, what organ tissue cells? Why? Which are the bodybuilding blocks of our body? Cells is the body block, bodybuilding block of our body. Why? Because cells is the basic bodybuilding block of the human beings, make up tissue which form specific organs. With the help of cells, the bodybuilding of our body, can be make up tissue. उसके बाद ही tissue बनता है, right? And which form? When it makes tissue, which form an organ. Okay, first cells, second tissue, then only it forms an organ. Now, the food we eat goes in our stomach. The food we eat goes in our stomach through intestine. Why intestine? Intestine means a tube. Tube running from stomach to the anus. Most absorptions of nutrients and water happen in the intestine. So, the food we eat goes in our stomach through intestine. Dal Bati Churma is a famous dish of which state? Rajasthan. They help our body to grow and repair it when we fall sick. Protein. Plants break through tiny holes called stomata. Okay, now you can do this homework, exercise B, exercise C and exercise D. Exercise B, exercise C and exercise D. This is your homework. You can do by yourself. So, I have finished page number 34. I have done page number 34, exercise A, B, and in page number 36, exercise A, exercise B, C, D, do in your copy. So, we have finished the chapter for today. This much. Thank you. Have a good day.